Yeah, it is.
By the Military Honor Guard, as Ronald Reagan leaves the Capitol Rotunda of the United States for the last time. Ronald Wilson Reagan, the 40th President of the United States, begins his farewell journey through the streets of the nation's capital to a national funeral service at the National Cathedral in Northwest Washington.